Sixths are a great form of double stops and utilized again a lot in country style playing. And a double stop is, of course, two notes played at once. Makes the line sound real full. Great for your riff playing, great for your soloing. Great also for playing some rhythm stuff in the band. What we're going to do here is play all the notes that fit really well over an A7. So we'll be employing an A Mixolydian scale here as we move up the fingerboard. And the six, again, is just playing a root note. In this case, I'll start with an A on the third string, second fret, and I'm playing a note which is six notes higher on the first string. So I'm kind of tracing it along as I play basically an A Mixolydian scale, and I'm tracing up six notes higher on the first string. I'll play two examples for you here. The first will be on the third and first string, and the next example will be on the fourth and second strings. These are probably the most popular places to play these double stops. So here's the first example. And second example on the fourth and second strings. As you'll notice here, there's always going to be an inline pattern, such as this, two and a three, right above each other. And then you also have an offset pattern, which is what I like to call it. If you look at the very first one here, these are in line, and then these are offset. And you notice how important the fingering is, because if I use a second finger here, it moves me directly in this zone to place my first finger. Then as I move up a whole step, I move up a half step, and I have my inline pattern again. So the second finger staying on the third string or the fourth string is crucial, so the first and third can move in and out of those inline offset patterns as they need to.